Nice, I hit one, I hit one. Yo, on the hill to the right.
Yeah, coming down.
Shit, I don't want to get shot at.
Oh shit, I bounced back.
Ooh!
Alright. That's so funny. I'm sorry, crawl back to. I can't. Let's go already!
Alright, I'm gonna hit that first three-story house in the corner of the soccer field, and then
do we have a random?
Probably slay.
Yeah, we have a random. Probably better than
dang, I thought I cleared it. Alright,
okay, I'm gonna invite our random real quick.
Archer?
Yeah, I'm inviting our random. I'm inviting him for once. I'm not killing him.
Wow.
No, actually, here's what we're gonna do. Is it your party or my party? I forget.
We could, like, three-man bag him. Put that in the video.
You got a scar and a sniper already?
You got a scar? Long.
No. I have the essentials of a scar.
The essentials? No, it's just not a scar.
When he's got a white AR. He's got a white AR.
I got the essentials.
Oh shit!
Oh, man.
Miss! I nearly shotgun the shit out of you.
Good thing your accuracy sucks. Golly!
My kill, bitch.
Oops.
Oh, you had two tacks? I'm actually gonna grab one of those.
No. I want these bandages.
Alright, daddy's coming home. Come on, bitch. Dang.
I'll hit a blue tag.
Took his name, huh?
Yeah, I know. He picked up that guy. He picked up that blue tag.
Oh, y'all killed him?
Blue tag, and it was yours.
That was wrong.
Yeah, I just killed him the fuck out of her.
I thought it was...
He picked up my man's blue tag.
I thought it was... And Archer, demonetized.
He picked up my man's blue tag. Hey, you clearly ran directly on top of the grenade. I'll pick up Duke. You cover.
Accuracy. Where is it?
No, you took my tag.
That's wrong.
Like, I literally said no, you took.
Say, how's the reef?
Oh my god, he said, how's the reef? I'm your boy.
Are they behind the house?
Yeah,
in the house?
It's 345. Oh, no, 285. Yeah, you know where they are. You got it. You don't got it.
I downed one, but I got a team shooting me. Miss! Miss!
I see them, calm down. Like, you talking about the dead person crawling, or like, is there like actually
another
person
that guy,
over here?
That guy. I'll watch out for him.
Hey, little you wanna hook your brother up with some revive?
Miz, if you get sick, you're gonna die.
Well, hey, come over here real quick, and I can help you out with it.
Alright.
Actually, you know what? Fuck it, I got you.
You're actually a good person today. How about it? Alright, that'll be the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed it, leave a like and a comment letting me know.
There's legitimately about 30 people below me.
That's okay.
Ah!
Be careful.
We go downstairs. You know what? I love coming here.
There was a guy on the bottom.
Chuck.
On the bottom on that house, too, so watch out.
Oh, that was a perfect name. He was still up there. That'd be
100%. Oh, he was still up there.
Oh, he's still there. Archer's coming to the house next to you. Build on top of the roof.
Behind.
I'm kind of like in.
You're so lucky I can spam build now.
God, that's good.
Yo, shit. They're fighting in the street.
Golly.
Crits, where?
Up top. Behind you.
Yeah, they're kind of like everywhere. They're like spider monkeys.
Inconsistent.
They're everywhere, dude. They're behind you.
In front of you.
They're beside you.
Yeah!
There's no way. This is so stupid.
Fucking my pump had to reload.
Here it comes again.
I had to reload. I really had to. I had to reload my pump. Oh shit, you just landed here. What the fuck? Aww. East.
Oh, Miz, we're not even near you. Oh.
It's fine. He's not trying to live. He's not trying to live. He's just not. And then he's coming your way. He was East 105 whenever I died, facing East 105. He's over there by the tree right now. He's crouching behind this green RV. Green RV.
Surprise.
Yeah,
right there in front of you. Push him. Crits, push him to the side. Archer behind you.
He took my soul away. Dude, they're everywhere. Hold on. I thought they were behind you, but they're not.
Dude, pick up. Leave him alone and pick us up.
Nope, you're not gonna listen to me. Of course not.
Duke never listens.
Uh-oh.
I don't want his team to come here and then, like, kill us while you know, you're killing
me.
Pick me up, goddammit! Smoke grenades and a suppressed.
Hold on 1 second, someone just came to the door.
Okay, that's fine. I'm coming back to y'all then, because I don't want... Hey, stay with Duke.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not gonna shotgun you, I see your name. Well, we need to stay with Duke, because he just had to go into the door,
so... We know that
you've
seen that name before, and you know what happened to us? I freaking died.
Yeah, I looked you right in the mouth and pulled the trigger.
Exactly.
There's a difference when I'm not gonna kill you.
It was the stupid mailman.
Oh, wait, Miz, I forgot to take
your call. Green tack in here. Yeah, but it's okay, I got a green tack, so...
Wait, you telling me you don't want the pump? That's what you're telling me.
I want the pump? But, yeah, go ahead and give it to me, actually, I'll try out this green SMG for it.
You can put like one shot with a.
Ow!
Where? Give me a marker.
255. Took your soul home with me.
I'm gonna go right. Good shit, get a limb. I'm picking Duke up right now. Duke, I got a medkit for you, so we're all good. No, that guy's a limb.
I call the shield!
Don't place it just yet, though. There you go. Place it on that.
I, 60, building, stairs, yeah, I see a guy sitting still at 60. Oh! Facing the stairs, at 60.
Yeah, I saw him, I see him, he's running to the right, he has a sniper in his hand too. Just saying, he had a sniper in his hand. Gonna push him.
Ran to the right, yeah.
He said,
dude. I feel like he's gonna push up those brick stairs and try and peek. I don't know though.
Hey, Duke, there's a launch pad behind us. Hey, on the hill.
What hill?
Get eliminated. hill 75, by the way, is where I was saying that because he was running up the hill and he just got dropped like a bad habit. By the way, now we can use the launch
pad
to get closer to the storm.
Maybe.
Let's go. I think
they're in a gunfight. Let's push him.
Yeah,
they're running 285. Oh, 285.
Yeah.
Shit, push him.
Yeah, he's blue snipes.
I hit one, get wrecked. Get sniped.
Oh, on me, inside the broken
I'm getting shot at. I'm getting shot at from behind.
Coming.
There's someone, oh my god, yeah, there's someone east 120. Yeah, he's in the storm. I'm about to. Oh, never mind. Yeah, he's coming. You see him, right? Thank you.
Yep, he's knocked.
I'm going behind the tree. Hey, watch. 195, south.
Fuck.
I'm dead, dude.
Oh, he has to watch you, watch you.
Fuck, dude. When y'all make a salad, let me ask you, what do you put in your salads?
You're making a salad?
No, wait, that's what I'm asking you guys first. What is your definition
bacon.
Of a typical salad?
Lettuce, dressing.
Bacon, and what?
Lots of bacon.
Apple bacon, too.
I don't... No, it's a pre-made salad thing, but I added some stuff to it.
Okay, what'd you add to it?
I added no meat. I added croutons, sliced hamburger pickles, sweet pickle relish. I didn't want ranch, so I put Caesar salad dressing in it instead. It came with chicken and bacon in it. It had no cheese, so I put cheese in it. That sounds so much worse.
Wow. Okay. Bonus clip.
And I grabbed a Sprite.
Sounds like a Sprite.